Yeah.
Like, let's put pounds go right from the start.
Hey, you guys all go to the back. The seniors go to the...
Sorry.
Just roll them over. All right, welcome Iron Bray to our senior night. Welcome to our senior night. Thanks for coming out. It's a perfect night. We always love playing you guys, always a high spirit, competitive game. So what better night to have a senior night against Iron Bray, our buddies from downtown. So first off, we're gonna go with our first senior here that we want to acknowledge. Like we said, we talked about it. Joined our team last year, was a great pickup for us, an excellent leader, very attention to detail, and just overall an amazing person. And we love having her on the squad, and that's Samira. And we want to wish her luck. All right, up next, our next senior, been with the program for 3 years, honestly just does a little bit of everything for us. Silent killer out there, many monikers. I call her Maddie Buckets, Maddie McBuckets, mid-range Maddie, that's just to name a few. But she always shows up, always has a great attitude, always ready to compete. Does a little bit of everything for us. Grabs boards, gets us lots of buckets, does great things, runs the floor well. Have been a tremendous piece for us to lean on over the last 3 years, and thank you for your efforts. Yeah, so this next senior, another one that's 3 year senior, another do everything type of player for us. Definitely can be the calm to our storm. Gets us organized when we need it. Great facilitator, great playmaker, great shooter. One of the best that I know, and I've coached her since she was even way smaller than she is now. Like since she was 12, 13 years old, and I've loved. Loved every moment of it, and that's Miss Maya Brothers. Yeah, Maya.
Allergies in here.
Oh yeah, something in the air. All right, next up, a hardworking senior, like I just got done saying to the girls in the locker room, if everyone's approach was like this student athlete's, then you know the world would honestly be a better place. She just shows up, doesn't have too many expectations, but just wants to learn and get better, and that's what she's done over the past 3 years. It's been an absolute pleasure coaching you and watching you develop. Even today, I know you're better than you were yesterday. That's how many, yeah, always ask the right questions. Always looking to get better, and that's Robin Guernsey. Yeah. Last but certainly not least, definitely, out of all athletes I've coached, no one's heard me yell more than her. It comes from a good place, but I can't say how proud I am of you as not only a coach, as a dad, watching you, as I said, make lots of sacrifices over these past few years and make adjustments and make all that adaptation, just show up and just do your job. And I love you so much and thank you for everything. Love all you guys so much. Now let's get it going. Let's go. That's it. Have a good day, you guys. Thank you. Thank you.
What's up, you hurt, man?
Yeah. Yeah.